so tasty that you don't want to miss that flavor. So thanks to not yet, I'm on a diet, so I cut back 50% of sugar. And also, I didn't have much milk left, so I'm gonna substitute it with coconut milk for the reminder. Now that this pandemic made it impossible to travel to Australia, I'll give myself a try.
Thank you.
just buy it.
Wow!